India shares open border with Nepal, and every day hundreds of migrants come from interior locations of Nepal. These migrants are highly vulnerable to human trafficking and other sorts of exploitation. Around 10,000 women and children are trafficked annually into India for sexual and other forms of exploitation. The objective of the project is to facilitate safe migration and combat human trafficking along Indo-Nepal border.